straight with them. If you're going too far to the right, do more right. Do more right. Do more right. That's your left. Yes, yes, yes. Much more left. Much more right. Okay. Okay, now left. Now more right. Twice right. Twice on the right side. Yep, yep, yep. Yep, now left. Left, left, left. Yep, wait. Now left. Keep going left. Keep going left. Keep going left. Straighten this in. Straighten this in as hard as you can. Left side, left side, left side, left side, left side. Okay, yeah. Woo!
Clam.
Well done. You want to do one more?
Can I be in the back?
No.
It doesn't work that way, babe.
Can I have
problem?
My juice?
Huh?
My juice.
Oh, sure. See, the thing about the left, the backside is the true rudder. The person in the back can keep it much more straight than the person in the front can, and they can counteract what happens in the front. But you have to learn how to do both, and you definitely have to do the front.
Look and smile.
Ha ha!
I'm too close with an 85.
Shall we? Let's do it.
Okay, I'm going.
Okay,
I got lots of video and pictures, okay?
Okay.
Have fun.
All right, love you.
Looking good.
See you in a bit.
Yep.
All right, let's do it.
You know, you're missing an opportunity.
I don't.
Hate to see her go, but you love to watch her leave. I use that one a lot.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, turn us around. That means use one side only. Now, stop. Push us away from the right side. Push us away. Yep, push from the right side. Keep going. All right, now... Nope. Right side only. Nope. Notice. Look at it. Look at it. It's not straight up. There you go. Now, right side. Only right side. Just one more. That's all. Nice turn. Wait. Up and down. There you go. Left side. Nope. Yep. And let's go. Keep an eye on your up and down. That's your main goal. You have to look at the side before you put it down. Eventually, like I said, you'll be able to do it with your eyes only. So it was too easy on the left side, it was sideways. Let's go around the right side. Okay?
Nope.
Good job.
Are you okay?
Yep.
Everything's there for a little bit. Can you do it all by yourself?
Nope. You're going in. I'm not sure. If you don't want to do it.
I do want to do it.
Okay. One more round. One more round.
Okay.
Last round. Ready?
1 minute break.
1 minute break?
Yeah.
Oh no. Okay. 1 minute break. I'll give you a break until we get that down blob, okay? The down tree.
Okay.
Okay. Here we go. Knee only.
The one with all the spikes?
The one nearest us. Yeah, the longest one.
I'm not excited to get out.
You're not excited to get out?
Nope.
But, you know.
The mud.
Yeah. Oh, wash your feet off up there.
In the pool?
Probably not.
So what do you think? How's the kayak?
Not as good as a hard-bodied one. But the chair's going to have to figure that out because I had to move mine further back to get myself more straight up and down, which it was disconnected from the
No.
No?
No.
Okay. Velcro.
How did it look?
$200. What do you expect? It's worth $200, sure. Go out and play around. Bring the dog, maybe.
No.
Want to have something to cover. And there's not a lot of space for the dog, so probably not, Lilu. Maybe a small dog like my mom. Pocket dog. You can bring some food, some drinks, and just chill out and whatnot, but it's not a long-term, long-distance thing. A few hundred yards, quarter mile. I'm not going half mile, except for if it's going to be a long time, because half mile would take a while. But fun. $200 worth. It's fun.